Hi guys, thanks for tuning in on another episode from Hotliner. Today I will show you some video modification from my Pixlr 2. I will take the camera and give you a closer look. Come on! As you can see to my previous video of the Pixlr 2 setup, I changed completely the whole setup of my video cameras in front of the Pixlr. The major changes of my setup are using a Mobius instead of a GoPro, using a boxed FPV camera. Inside the new video setup, I'm using a modified standard servo, 20mm, which is now turning 180 degrees, 90 degrees in each side, and this will give special views during the flight. I mounted it with this Velcro strap, which is easy to open and close. The entry to your battery is very easy. Take this off and you are inside. So, let's mount it on the plane and recording some footage to show you. That's it. But before I will start, I will show you some special features with my radio. Normally, you can use this video setup by using your head tracker and move it around. But many people haven't a head tracker built in his video goggles, so I decided some other solutions. First of all, you can use a separate channel of your radio, which turns the camera in either direction. This is not really I like, because you have always steering the cameras as well. Let me show you the second version. I'm using a switch on my radio, which turned to a different mode. In this mode, my radar stick will control my video cameras, like this. Works very nice, but this mode doesn't control your radar anymore. So I decided another mode. When I'm switching my switch to another position, the stick now controls the video cameras and the radar in the opposite direction. Which means every time you fly, the video camera looks always inside your circle, which is really nice and a natural view, I guess. Enjoyed this video and my new FPV setup. If you have some questions or comments, please put it below and I will see you.